I believe that the best way to get free traffic from Google with SEO is by practicing and applying SEO on your website. So I wanted to make this course special. What I'm going to do simply is, together, I will show you how I will create an article on my blog and apply all the SEO concepts on. So I will optimize it, I will do keyword research, I will get backlinks and everything else. And you will see, like in 1 month, how my article will start getting free traffic from Google, maybe in less than 1 month. So this is section 2 of my full SEO mastery series. Please, if you didn't watch part 1, it's very important to pause the video now. Go and watch it. It's in the description below or somewhere here on the screen. Go and watch it and then come back here to continue with us. Stay tuned and follow up with me. Hi everyone, I'm Hassan from EdUcate, and today we are following our SEO Mastery series. In this video, I will talk about keyword research, step 1 in your SEO process. I will do everything practically to learn and practice. To sum up in only 20 seconds what we talked about in part 1, simply, SEO is about applying some techniques to rank your website and your articles on top of Google to get free organic traffic. SEO is about 3 steps. Number 1, keyword research, selecting the correct keywords, then on-page SEO, which is optimizing your website and your articles for that keywords, then off-page SEO, which means getting backlinks and other stuff that we'll talk about later in this series. So now we are going to go in deep in step number 1. In deep and in short, so like in 10 minutes, you'll get the full idea and apply it. So let's start together. But please, before, don't forget, if you want to get every new update, everything from my channel, don't forget to subscribe now and turn on notifications. And please don't forget, like the video to support me and my channel. So let's start together with keyword research and selecting the correct keywords. Okay, friends, so let's start. Simply, on my YouTube channel, I have some case studies about affiliate marketing where I showed step by step how I made money online, the affiliate marketing, in like 3 or 4 case studies. The idea now is I want to transform one of these videos into an article on my blog. Here is my blog. I want to add a new post. So I simply go to new here and click on add post. That's simple. By the way, in my case, I'm using WordPress and this is my blog. If you are new here, blogeducate.com. And before you ask me if you are looking how to create a blog like this one, I have a full video here on my channel. You can check it and create a blog like mine exactly, if you like the theme or whatever. So here I am. I want to create a new post in my blog. So what is the post about? It's about affiliate marketing case studies. So what I will do now simply, which is step 1 in SEO, is to start searching for keywords about affiliate marketing case studies. Okay, so step 1 is keyword research. Let's find some keywords. By the way, in this course, I will use only 3 tools. You are not required to use any paid or premium tool. Everything will be free. Just follow up with me and learn how to rank and get free traffic from Google. So the first step is go to edgesupertools.com, my free SEO and digital marketing tools. What we are going to use in this video is mainly 2 or 3 tools from this list. Go to YouTube section here and click on YouTube keyword tool. YouTube, why? Just follow up and you will see why. Then go to SEO and open the keyword research tool. So now we have YouTube and keyword research. And then go to SEO again and open the questions explorer tool. Okay, So as I told you, my article is about affiliate marketing case studies. Now, in your case, I don't know what is your article about, but you can follow the same steps and use the same tools. The first thing I will do is go to the YouTube keyword tool. Why? Simply because this tool can give you suggestions about topics and different keyword ideas. You will see how now. So as an example, I will say affiliate marketing and click on search. That's simple. Now, in this tool, forget about the search volume and difficulty. Just look at the keywords. We want to get some ideas on what keywords people are searching for so we can get these ideas and create an article about. So let's look here, affiliate marketing for beginners, affiliate marketing tutorial, how to start affiliate marketing 2020. So we can see here I have a lot of keyword ideas, not only autocomplete or whatever, we have ideas. If you go down Amazon affiliate, how to make passive income. So you see we have around 232 keyword ideas. So this tool is really perfect for content research and finding keyword ideas, okay? So in my case, I want to talk about affiliate marketing case studies. So I will say case study as an example and click on search. Let's see now. We have affiliate marketing case study. And by the way, you can look at the monthly volume on YouTube just to have an idea on how much people are interested. So we have like 2000 searches. It's somehow good for a beginner. Very nice. Go down, affiliate marketing for beginners. So in this way, we can find a list of keywords. You can collect keyword ideas, okay? So what you are going to do now is like open a notepad or Excel file and simply like just select some keywords from here. As an example, those keywords and click on copy and then go to notepad and paste them here. So you will have a list of keyword ideas, okay? Now, after you got some keyword ideas, the next step is to filter them out and see the SEO difficulty, how much difficult to rank on Google and how much is the monthly search volume on Google. So here it comes the second tool, which is the keyword research tool. As an example, I will copy the first keyword here. I will copy it and paste in the free keyword research tool and click on search. And by the way, I updated Edge Super Tool, so now we can get the SEO difficulty directly from here. Okay, let's check the captcha, click on search. And very nice. You can see now we have like 260 searches per month on this keyword. Now you may tell me this is very low. Please focus well, I will explain everything. No, it's not very low and it's perfect for you as a beginner. I will tell you now why and I will calculate how much traffic you can get with such keywords. Just follow up. Now we have a small problem. The SEO difficulty is not available. What it says not available, so it's mostly a low competitive keyword. So the difficulty is not available, so we don't have high difficulty on this keyword. We don't have enough information to be more accurate. Anyway, just to confirm this, I will show you that this result is true. I will open a paid service. Don't need to use it, just to show you that it's true. I will go to keyword research here and click on keyword overview. I will search for this keyword. Click on search. This is spyful, by the way. As I told you, don't use this tool. You're not required to do this. I'm just showing you that the keyword difficulty is here zero, you can see. So we don't have information about this keyword even on premium tools. So mostly this keyword has a low competition keyword. So I will copy it and put it here. Maybe I will use this keyword as my main keyword for my article. It looks perfect. Now you may tell me it's only 260 searches per month. Look, listen very well. Let's say you have a blog, a new blog, and you have only 260 searches per month, okay? So let's say you are getting 200 clicks if you rank it from one article. What if you write like 20 articles? So you will get by 20, it is 4,000 views free per month to your blog, you see? If you write 4 articles targeting such low competitive keywords and somehow long tail keyword, so you'll get like 4,000 views for free per month. You see, if you create like 40 articles like this one, you will get 8,000 or 10,000 views. So believe me, just focus well. It's perfect to choose such keywords as a beginner for your blog. As one who started now and you have a very high competition on keywords like maybe affiliate marketing. If you target this keyword, let's see this, affiliate marketing, and search, you will see now that it has like 300,000, but it's 65 as difficulty. It's almost impossible as a beginner to rank on this keyword. So you need to choose a long tail keyword, a big keyword, okay? I don't want to waste your time with terms like long tail keywords and question keywords and whatever. Just follow up my main goal in this course to make you understand SEO in the easiest way and practically, not like any other boring courses online. So I will select this keyword as my main keyword for ranking on Google. It's a good practice to try ranking on multiple keywords in the same article. As an example, I will go and select this one, affiliate marketing 2020, and try to see how much it's difficult and how much the search volume. Very nice, it's 800 and no difficulty, so it's perfect also. So I can combine those two keywords and try to rank them. You can see I'm filtering out some keywords to use in my article. So in my case now, I will go with these two keywords to try ranking on Google with, okay? So this is the first step, is to select and filter out keywords with a good amount of search volume and low difficulty. Now in my case, as I told you, if you see like not available, so it's somehow low in SEO difficulty. Anyway, so I selected those two keywords to rank on Google and to use in my article. I hope you got the idea. Now you may tell me, we have this tool, we didn't use it. Yes, in my case, I didn't use it, but maybe in your case, this tool will be really very important. Why? What is the Questions Explorer? Simply is you can find what people are asking on Google. As an example, if I write here email marketing and I search now, look at the results. It will show you questions people are asking. As an example, what email marketing? What is email marketing in Hindi? What email marketing is best? Whatever. Those are questions suggested by Google. A list of questions. So also you can use question keywords in your blog to target questions in your article. So it's also a long tail keyword, a big keyword you can target. Now what's nice, as an example, you can, let's say, copy these keywords and go here to bulk keyword data tool, as an example, and paste the keywords here and then click on get data. Now what will happen, you will get volume data and paid competition and CPC for these selected keywords in bulk. So in this way also you can collect more keyword info, filter out more keywords, and then simply choose the correct keywords for your blog article. I hope you got the idea. To sum up, simply go to YouTube keyword tool, find some keyword ideas, filter them out in the keyword research tool with low SEO difficulty and somehow good search volume data. If you want to check for question keywords, go to the Question Explorer and then get data with the bulk keyword data tool. Everything is free on Edge Super Tools. No limits, nothing is limited. Just go and start searching and finding your perfect keywords to rank on Google. I hope you got the idea. Please don't forget, if you have questions, anything you want, you can always submit your questions in the comments below. And I will be almost every day to answer your questions. And if you have a private request, don't forget, I am on Instagram. Just send me a private message. Anyway, so as you see, I showed you how simply you can get a list of keywords to rank on. So our keywords, in my case, will be those two keywords for my affiliate marketing article. So simply, in the upcoming section, in part 3, I will show you how to do on-page SEO and how to optimize my article on these two keywords then we can go to start building backlinks and much, much more. So don't forget, please subscribe to my channel now and turn on notifications to get every new update. Really, this course is very interesting. It's unique simply because I'm showing you exactly and practically what to do, and you will see the results at the end of this course. So you will see how my article is getting free traffic from Google after we applied every SEO technique. Stay tuned and see you in the upcoming video.